We're gonna feature Wyatt here on a tune or two. His playing will speak for itself, I'll tell you. It's called the Alabama Jubilee.
Thank you.